In 13th Street, our Christmas tradition was to send one of these as a gift to the media. But this year, we wanted to share with them our first crime of the year, and we sent them the head of a decapitated wise man. These are the steps we followed. Kidnap one of the wise men. We chose Melchor, but Gaspar and Baltasar are also good options. Shape a hyper-realistic mold from his head. Fill it with chocolate turron. Remove the mold. Cover the head with fondant. Add some makeup. Put it in a box. Add a card. And send the day after the arrival of the three wise men to more than 120 media offices. And instead of sending us to jail, these were the consequences.
Y tenemos que agradecer a Calle 13 porque ha sido el regalo el más original de estas Navidades. Feliz año a Calle 13 también.